Who were the first Europeans to reach North America? Found recently on Baffin Island, this wood carving holds a claim to our history. Look at this statue closely. It has a cross on its chest, a Christian cross. And unlike Inuit dress, it wears a pleated coat with hood. It's almost priest-like. This ancient statue supports the medieval Norse claim of a trans-ocean contact hundreds, perhaps 1,000 years ago.